Before we get started, I just wanted to give a big shout out to Tomas and the rest of the Fluff crew. We really appreciate them, what they do here. This venue is fucking insane. So, y'all are real spoiled with this shit. With that out of the way, I'd like to encourage everybody to embrace a higher standard. A higher standard for ourselves. A higher standard for our scene. A higher standard for our communities, for our cities, for our countries, and the world at large. This band is called Life Force, and this song is called Higher Standards. Yo, the lightsabers are fucking bananas.
Fucking your ball.
Alright, this next song goes out to all the vegans. Again, shout out to Fluff Crew for having all the merch in the back. It's almost 2023, like a few minutes, right? So what the fuck are you still doing eating meat and dairy, yo? Cut that shit the fuck out. Embrace the tradition and embrace the revolutionary fervor of animal liberation. This goes out to the vegans. If you're not vegan, the time is now. Go vegan!
Yeah.
So, as I mentioned, it's almost 2023. As we all know, because we've all been alive over the last couple of years, we live in some crazy fucking times. Shit is insane right now. We got a global pandemic at the same time as a global crisis. Might be World War III, an armed conflict here in Europe. We live in crazy fucking times. But the important part of that is that everyone in this room is right here. We all made it here. We got out of bed, we did our jobs, and we made it here. And we're all together. And that's fucking important. So let's keep this shit alive. Because what it takes to face that shit in the world and face all the horrible garbage outside these walls, it takes something that we all have. It takes something that everyone in this room has and that you were able to put use to and make use of. That thing is called the life force. Sick song goes out to all the straight edge kids. It goes out to every X that I've seen on every fist, all the X's I see on t-shirts, all the X's I see on ball caps. You have no idea how refreshing that shit is, especially coming from where we come from. This song goes out to you, all of you who never forgot the value of those two words. This is to the straight edge. This song is called Two Words!
Yeah.
So we're really lucky that we got to share the stage with our friends in Romaine. Give it up for that band. That band is fucking awesome. It's a shame we're only getting one more gig with those guys on this tour, because they're a fucking great band. Please support what they do. This next song goes out to them. It's a cover. If you know the words, even if you're not in Romaine, it's okay. You can come help me out. If you know it, please come up here. It's a song called No Spiritual Song. This next song goes out to anyone that can sympathize with living in what's known as a Western power, coming from the core of the Western Empire in the United States. This goes out to anyone that can sympathize with being sick and fucking tired of a police force that will brutalize and murder and manipulate and cause sexual harm and mental harm and physical harm at will. But it also goes out to anyone who's sick and fucking tired of the state apparatus that supports that front line and blue uniforms. It goes out to anyone who's sick and fucking tired of the armed forces, naval forces, air forces, prison industrial complex, a judicial system that is completely and utterly corrupt and cares nothing for anyone in this room. And for everyone that's sick and fucking tired of that, it's time for somebody or some group of somebodies to come together to support policies that work for us and our communities. This song is called State of Control. Yeah. Seriously, thank you guys so much. This is our first time out of the U.S. It's our first time in Europe. We couldn't be more thankful to everyone who came tonight. We have a lot of dates after this, so please, if you have the ability to do so, and it's not going to shortchange things that matter, like bills, feeding your children, putting gas in your car, if you have the ability to help, we have merchandise over here, t-shirts, sweatshirts, stickers, hoodies, things like that. We really appreciate it. This next song is called Out Front. I know I dedicated a song earlier to the straight edge. And while this is also a straight edge song, it's specifically written for those of you who may not be straight edge. And even more specifically, those of you who might actively be struggling or being victimized by someone who's struggling from substance misuse and abuse. That shit is very difficult. That's a real struggle, and it's a long tunnel, but there's a light at the end of that fucking tunnel. And when you're ready to see that light, come join us out front. We'll be right back. Thank you.